Welcome to our product installation guide. Today, I will walk you through the steps to install your WT101 LoRaWAN Smart Radiator Thermostat. Begin by separating the base plate from the device. Rotate it anti-clockwise to detach. Now, let's open the metal battery cover. Install the two batteries following the correct direction as indicated on the battery cover. Place the battery cover back in position and press firmly to secure the metal cap. Place the base plate on the valve or valve adapter. Make sure to screw it tightly. Remember, the arrow on the base plate should face into the direction you want the screen to face. Now rotate the device clockwise to securely attach it to the base plate. The force direction of the installation is on the left and right sides of the device, which makes it easy to install. The calibration and temper button will be pressed automatically, and the motor on the device will start calibrating. You can hear the device vibrating. Calibration is complete when the LED displays the temperature with two blinks. Next, fix the hex socket cap, fixing the screw into the screw hole on the front of the device. Cover the fixing screw with the provided screw cap. Then secure the theft deterrent collar to the base plate using the screw and the nut. Well, congratulations! You've successfully installed your device. Rotate once to display the current ambient temperature value and continue to rotate to adjust the target temperature value. And now, you can attach the NFC area of your smartphone to the device to read the information.